Giovanni was laid to rest in the church of San Lorenzo, rebuilt by Brunelleschi along classical lines. It was now a magnificent temple to the Medici family.